Thousands of people came out to hear President Donald Trump speak yesterday at his Make America Great Again rally at the Montana ExpoPark in Great Falls. During the rally, Trump spent time campaigning for Republican U.S. Senate candidate Matt Rosendale. Rosendale was shocked to see how many people turned out for the event. He added the large crowd shows how supportive the people of Montana are for the president.
That rally demonstrated the energy and the enthusiasm that the people have across this whole state to support the president and his agenda. And if that's the case, and Matt Rosendale is going to be the next United States Senator, because I'm going to help the president advance that agenda.
The John Tester campaign issued a statement following the rally saying Tester's record is clear if it's good for Montana. Tester works for with anyone from either party to get things done. And if it's bad for Montana, he'll stand up to anyone.